Hello everyone, it's Deli here and welcome to a brand new video. Today I'm super excited because I'm going to be sharing with you guys my special custom content stuff pack that I have created with the very talented custom content creator, Grim Cookies. I'm going to be showing you guys every single item that's in the custom content pack. It's going to be available to download soon. But first, I just wanted to say a big thank you to today's video sponsor, Razor, because they've actually sent me a gift in the mail. And I'm really excited to share it with you guys and open it with you guys. So before we get started, I'm actually going to put some gloves on because my nails are a hot mess. So you guys may have already heard of Razor. Razor is a company that also gives me my special cat headphones that I wear in almost every video. And I'm a big fan of their brand because they're a little bit more playful in aesthetic. Like, they're bringing in some of the pinks, they're bringing in the cat ears. And to be honest, I think that in computer land and gaming world, there's not a whole lot of that going around. So I'm really excited to open this up. And I'm gonna test it out as well and see how it runs The Sims, but look. Is this what it feels like to meet your soulmate for the first time? This is so pretty. Let's open her up. Ooh, wow. Want to get these stickers off? No. Thank you so much, Razer, for the beautiful laptop and for sponsoring today's video. This is absolutely gorgeous and I cannot wait to test it out, and I'll be sure to let you guys know how it goes. All right, so let's check out the new Deligracy and Grim Cookies stuff pack. So jumping into Create a Sim, you can see here, this is my Sim self and I am already wearing some of the new items that we have added to this stuff pack. Just before we go into it, I just wanted to say a massive thank you to Luke, Grim Cookies, who was able to really do such an amazing job on all of these basic pieces that I've always wanted in my Sims 4 game. And I'm so glad that we collaborated because I quite quickly realized that we both had a very similar aesthetic when it comes to The Sims 4. And I really wanted to be able to create something special that you guys would be able to use as well if you own The Sims 4. Those of you who are subscribed to me on Twitch already, or Luke's Patreon followers, you guys will actually have access to this right now. So I've emailed your Twitch emails and you should be getting a download link very shortly. So make sure to check your emails that you have associated with your Twitch accounts. And I wanted to do that just to thank you so much for the support you've given me. And Luke obviously wanted to thank the support of his Patreons too. If you are not subscribed to my Twitch channel and you are not a Patreon of Grim Cookies, don't worry, because in a week you're going to be able to download it anyway. Let's dive into it. So basically the idea was that we wanted to create a whole heap of neutral basics that can be mixed and matched with other custom content and existing content in The Sims 4. So let's just jump into it and have a look. First of all, Luke has made this absolutely gorgeous hair, and this was completely his idea. He did such a good job on it. I love the bangs and it's just so beautifully made. And I might also let you guys know that Luke has a ton of other amazing Maxis Match content already. Look at it in red. Oh my gosh, maybe I should have red hair. And the blonde colors. It looks fantastic in literally every swatch. And look how like perfect the back is. It's been so nicely made. I'm so grateful. It actually looks really cool with gray hair too. All of these items also come in lots of neutral, like browns, olives, black, and white. And then we also have a whole heap of colors as well that any of you Grim Cookies users will probably already be familiar with. We have a brand new choker here. There's actually 20 items in total that you would download, and on my website all the information on how to put it in your game is there, so you guys can just read through that. I just wanted a simple black Maxis Match choker, so that's also in the pack. We also decided to pop in a few simple script tattoos just because I felt like subtle tattoos are missing from The Sims 4, and these are actually really, really cool. So over here we have several different swatches where you can just select single script writing and I believe that says deliquency actually, but it's still very subtle. So if you don't like having English words in your game, it's not like you can really tell what it says. We wanted to make sure that it was super duper subtle. So there's a little bit on the collarbone there. I almost said collarbone just then. There's also one on the other side, and there's some on, where is this one? Oh, I love this. This is actually on the arm just there. There's also a couple of swatches that have the scripture in a couple of places. So you can have a couple of them as well that kind of switch over on either side. And yeah, for all of the items in this pack, the best way to find it in your game is to go to your filters here and select custom content from the drop-down menu. All of the items in this pack have a very simple purple and green border, so it should be really easy to see them from the rest of your custom content. Our neutrals and our bright colors have been separated into separate icons. That's just to make it a little bit easier when you're selecting your colors. So this first top is definitely more of an active inspired sports bra look. So it's really, really nice. It's got a racer back. These are the neutral colors. We've got a really nice palette of browns, creams, black and white, obviously, because that's like necessary for everything that I own. And this is kind of like a gray blue color, and my favorite, which is the olive green. If you want to show a little bit more skin, we have a slightly more open and lower cut version as well, which in the teaser trailer we put on Bella Goth, and she looked amazing in it in red. It also looks amazing on a range of skin tones too, so any sim skin tone, they look really, really awesome. And then, of course, if you want to see the bright swatches, we have like cobalt blue, sky blue. These are all of Grim Cookie's kind of iconic colors of his custom content. So if you're an avid user of his custom content, you won't be disappointed, because all of those usual colors that you expect will be there. And this makes the pack so much more versatile as well. So you can brighten things up and have a lot of fun with it. The same goes for this sports bra. So we have lots of different colors there. I love the red. I love the soft pinks and purples. Really, really cute. One thing I've really, really wanted in the game is more long sleeve crop tops. And these look so nice with all of the waisted jeans. I love it in the brown colors. And it's just pretty plain. It's just a plain top that I feel like you always want to use in real life as well as in The Sims. Here it is in obviously all of the brighter colors. And one of my favorite pieces are these pants, which are like cargo pants. And I own a couple of these in real life. I'm absolutely obsessed with them. And I'm really obsessed with this colorway because it is like a camo print, but we do have them in a plain black color, in a plain whitey cream color, this brownie color, which is definitely a very popular color at the moment for these pants, a deep green, and my favorite one. These also look amazing on Sims that are bigger in size. Like all of the tops work really, really well. And we also have a pencil skirt, which I think looks amazing on every Sim body type as well. So this is like an awesome, just basic pencil skirt that you might want to use in your game with other existing tops. Obviously comes in all of your neutrals, but if that is not for you, then that's fine, because we also have given you some really bright, summery, fun colors to brighten up your Sims wardrobes. Bike shorts were also an item that I was really wanting to have in my game. So we've put a nice pair of bike shorts in there, of course, in all of the colors that we've just spoken about. I think they're really, really cute. You can wear them as active wear, everyday wear. You can even like wear them with a blazer and do a bit of like a funky formal wear. And again, they look so nice on all the different body types. Really, really cute. Also have a pair of leggings. So if you want to do like a matching leggings look, you can do that as well. And these look really nice with boots. Luke also added a short, like mini A-line skirt into the pack, which we already have a couple of these, but this is a plain and I think a little bit more of a short and flirty version, which looks really, really cute if you kind of put it with tights or what have you. We obviously have the pencil skirt, which I just went through, and another pair of pants, which I think you guys will find really useful. It's a pair of jeans, and these are really sweet. They have a belt as well, so you can have like a belted pair of jeans. They come in some really great colorways. We've got the lighter blue, the like almost cobalt blue. I can't say cobalt for some reason. A gray and also a black. And I also really like the fact that we have this cutoff at the ankle with a little bit of a subtle fray at the end, just to make it look a little bit more current. And then there's one more item, which is probably the item that I'm most excited about and something that I've really, really, really wanted in The Sims 4, and that is over the knee boots. So there you go, you guys. We have some over the knee high heeled boots. Now, I will say that, of course, because of the restrictions of The Sims 4, these boots won't seamlessly go with everything that you own because there is a little bit of a restriction whether they go over or under items. So they do look really, really fantastic with skirts. You can go with the black leggings underneath, which look pretty cool. But you'll see here, oh, those look really, really good as well. But you'll see here on some items, such as the jeans, they're going to clip in a little bit. So you probably won't be able to use them ideally with those. The same goes with these pants. Oh my gosh, wait, do they work with the pants? They actually kind of work with these pants. They kind of look amazing, actually. So it does depend on which pants you're using. For example, these ones from City Living, they will sit really, really nicely underneath these boots. But then something like the Laundry Day pants, they're gonna glitch through a little bit. So I am super excited about this. I really hope you guys enjoy using all of these items, and I really hope that they go into your game nice and smoothly. Like I said, I have instructions on my website on how to put them in your game. And also, if you have any more troubles, I've linked a step-by-step process of how to put it in your game with pictures as well from Carl's Sim Guide. So just once again to let you guys know that this is now available for any of my Twitch subscribers and any of Grim Cookie's Patreons. So if you do want to get early access to it, you can go and support Grim Cookie's and you'll be able to get the code. My subscribers, you guys will be emailed the code very, very shortly, or not the code, the download link. And for the rest of you guys, it is only a short wait before you can also get it into your game. So thank you for your patience with that while we have time to just thank those of you guys who have been giving that extra bit of support for quite some time. I know a lot of you guys will probably ask why or when there's going to be some male Create a Sim items. And we just wanted to keep it simple to begin with and do the female assets. But by all means, if this collab goes well and you guys are wanting more and another collab, we can definitely look at doing some more male focused clothing in the future, or maybe even some build and buy items. Just let me know in the comments down below what you think, but for now I think this is a pretty good start and we really hope that you love it and just enjoy celebrating the passion and love we have for this game with us. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and thank you again to Razer for sponsoring this video. So I hope you're having a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world, and I look super duper forward to seeing what you create with these assets and this pack, and I can't wait to speak to you soon. Till soon. The world seems to be the same.